वेलकम टू अरिहंत इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल सोलापुर फॉर ऑनलाइन टीचिंग सेशन 2020-21। माई सेल्फ मिसेस लता कोडम, आई एम टीचर ऑफ ईवीएस सब्जेक्ट। स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव लर्न बॉडी पार्ट्स एंड व्हाट डू आवर बॉडी कैन। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी our third chapter, that is our sense organs. Things in our environment through our sense organs: the eyes, the ears, the nose, the tongue, and the skin are our sense organs. Tell me the five sense organs: eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. First sense organ is eyes. Our eyes help us to see things around us. The eyes are one of the most important and delicate sense organs of the body. We can know their important characteristics such as the shape, the size, and the color of the object with the help of our eyes. Look at the pictures showing the knowledge we gain through our eyes. The size and volume of things. How you know this stone is small and this box is big? To looking at them. How you look at them? With the help of our eyes. The shape of things. See here, some things are given here. How you know that small or big? With the help of our eyes. Color of things. Have you know the rainbow has seven colors? By looking at them. The distance between two things. Apple is near and these buildings are looking far. With the help of our eyes. We can also tell the height and the depth of things with our eyes. The next sense organ is ears. Our ears help us to hear sounds. We get a lot of information about various things in our environment through our sense organs. We can know the intensity of the sound, the nature of the sound, and the direction of the sound through our ears. We can recognize the person by his or her voice. We can recognize the things by sounds. We can hear shrill and melodious voice with the help of our ears. We can hear loud sound and soft sound with the help of our ears. We can also recognize the direction of the sounds with our ears. The next sense organ is nose. Our nose help us to smell things. It also help us to breathe. We can smell things through our nose. We can smell some things sweet. We can smell some things are bad. We can remember the characteristics of special things through the nose. We can smell sweet with our nose. We can smell bad with the help of our nose. We can recognize many things by smelling. We can recognize some fruits, flowers, vegetables by smelling with our nose. The next sense organ is our tongue. We taste the substance with the help of our tongue. Our tongue helps us to know the taste of food. Taste can be salty, sweet, sour or bitter. Our tongue also helps us to speak. Do you eat chocolates and lollipops? Tell me, what is the taste of chocolate? Sweet. How you know the chocolate is sweet? By tasting with our tongue. Very good. We can taste many things with the help of our tongue. Salty, sweet, sour, bitter. And the next sense organ is skin. We can feel the things through the contact the skin. Our skin is also a sense organ. By feeling or touching something, we know whether it is hot or cold, smooth or rough, soft or hard. We can know the shape of the things, the surface of the things, and the temperature through the contact of our skin. Look at this picture showing the knowledge we gain through the contact or skin. See, this ice is cold. How you know the ice is cold? By touching. This coffee is hot. This cotton is soft and this stone is hard. How you know? By touch. You can say some things' names without tasting, smelling or looking. By touching it. The eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin are our five sense organs. We see, hear, smell, taste and feel with our five senses. We learn about things around us with the help of our five senses. Once again, tell me, what are the five sense organs? Eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. What you have learned from this lesson? We can see with our eyes, we can hear with our ears, we can smell with our nose, we can taste with our tongue, and we can feel with our skin. Okay students, today is this much. We'll meet again in the next period. Okay, bye.